These hands, if not gods, by Natalie Diaz. Haven't they moved like rivers, like glory, like light, over the 7 days of your body? And wasn't that good, them at your hips? Isn't this what God felt when he pressed together the first beloved? Everything, fever, vapor, Atman, pulses. Finally, a sin worth hurting for. Finally, a sweet, you are mine. It is not hard to have faith in these. From the blue-brown clay of night, these two potters crushed and smoothed you into being. Grind, then curve, built your form up. Atlas of bone, fields of muscle, one breast a fig tree, the other a nightingale, both morning and evening. Oh, the beautiful making they do of trigger and carve, suffering and stars. Aren't they too the dark carpenters of your small church? Have they not burned on the altar of your belly, eaten the bread of your thighs, broke you to wine, to ichor, to nectarious feast? Haven't they riveted your wrists? Haven't they had you at your knees? And when these hands touched your throat, showed you how to take the apple and the rib, how to slip a thumb into your mouth and taste it all, didn't you sing out their 99 names? Zahir, Aleph, hands times 7, Sphinx, Leonids, Locomotora, Rubidium, August and September. And when you cried out, "Oh, Prometheans," didn't they bring fire? These hands, if not gods, then why, when you have come to me and I have returned you to that from which you came, bright mud, mineral salt, why did you whisper, "Oh, my Hecatoncheire, my centimani, my hundred-handed one"?